You ever miss somebody so much you dream about them? I do. Every time I find myself in one of those dreams, I realize what's going on. But I try so hard to stay calm so I can see him a little longer. Most of the times I like to sit back and just watch the entire scene. I love how no matter the situation, as always, he seamlessly interacts with others. His big smile, cliche jokes, patented laugh, it's all there. Every time. That's what makes it so much harder when everything starts to fade. I do my best to lay still and try to imagine what would come next. But the entire experience, piece by piece, darkens more and more until I find myself laying in bed with my eyes shut tight. I just wish I could dream a little longer. Hello? Who is this? I know I called, but how? This isn't possible. Long distance. I'm pretty sure they didn't expect this when they meant long distance. I guess so. Quick. It's been 2 years. There's so much that's happened. What else could you even have to do right now anyways? I didn't know what to think. I just knew you weren't here anymore. Okay. Well, I went to Japan. Last summer, Teresa and them were out there. Nothing. I didn't get anyone anything. Because I'm cheap like you? Yeah. I mean, we had octopus, but it was like cooked and everything. No? Would you eat that? You're crazy. I gave another speech. Yeah, for MLK Day. And they were playing your music too. Yeah, The Temptations. Yeah, they played My Girl when we first walked in, and me and Mom started tearing up. Because of you! Oh my. Yeah, whatever. How do you think I did? Yeah, I won. Thanks. I already know what you're gonna say too. Matthew Luther King? You can't say it after I just said it. Yeah, you're just so crazy. Aw, man. Right now? Can't talk a little longer? Where's Dad? You're the only dad I ever had. So you're the best and the worst.
Well, hey, I'm unique. I'm unique. I will be unique and unrepeatable. I'm the best, I'm the worst, I'm your everything.
But, thanks for everything.
Oh, thank you. I never would have thought that I'd be doing this. Really, I was like, what am I gonna talk about? What am I gonna, when you call me on the phone, I'm like, man, I ain't got nothing to say. And I'm said, well, God, just let it come natural, you know. Just try to be as honest as you can, you know. Mm-hmm. Don't set up here, start telling all kind of stories.
Well, it was really good to hear you again. We've all missed you so much. And I won't hold you up any longer, but is there anything you want to say to everyone else? I'll let them all know.
What is it? God bless America, because we're going to need it right now. With number 45. You know what I'm at, right?
Yeah. Alright, that's it.
That's it.
Well, I guess I'll see you later sometime. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Love you too. Bye.